Hello students, how are you all? Hope you all are fit and fine and healthy, and hope you enjoyed your holidays. Now welcome back to our regular classes. Today in English, we'll start with a new chapter, that is articles. Okay, so today we are going to learn about articles. So let's proceed. Students, do you know what is articles? Yes, articles are the words that are used before noun. Again, I repeat, articles are the words that are used before the noun. There are two types of articles. Let's see more about articles. See, there are two type of articles. The first one is indefinite and the second one is definite. Indefinite is used for general things and we use an, and definite means specific things, we use the. Let's see what is meant by indefinite articles. A and an are called indefinite articles because they use to refer something in a less specific manner, or you can say unspecific count noun. Use a or an to identify nouns that are not definite and not specific. For example, a book, a dog, a cat. So let's learn more about indefinite articles. See, A is used before words beginning with a consonant sound. You have already learned about articles in further grades, right? So, in this we'll learn more in details. So, A is used before consonant sounds, that you know, right? Already know what is consonant. For example, B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, etc. These all are consonant alphabets. Now let's see examples. C, this is a book. Next is, this is a tree. Now let's see when we use an before the words. Okay, an is used before beginning with a vowel sound. An kab use karte hai? When there is vowel sounds. Which are the vowel sounds? A, E, I, O and U. Let's see the examples of an. See, this is an elephant. This is an owl. Now let's proceed to more know about see, in this, it's a more important that here elephant E is a vowel, so we have used an. But the main thing that you can say like this is an, he is an honest person. Okay, so honest, the spelling is H-O-N-E-S-T, but we pronounce honest. Okay, so O, here H is silent. So we have we see O, then only we will write N. Okay, you will be thinking that why teacher saying that N honest people, but here H is silent. So we are looking to next alphabet, that is honest. We pronounce honest, so we will use N. The next example is R. H-O-U-R means kitne ghante. So we pronounce R, O-U-R. Okay, H here is silent. So before R also we'll use N. Next, let's see more about definite articles. What is definite articles? Definite articles, the. In definite articles we use the. The is called the definite articles as it is used to indicate something specific, or you can say special. Okay, we use the with words like the cinema, theater, radio, seaside, जो special होता है और it's only one and only one exist, उसको हम उसके आगे हम क्या लगाएंगे the, again I repeat, the is used to indicate something special or you can say when one and only one exist or some renowned person, only one renowned person. See, the sun is hot, the table is on the book, or you can say Mahatma Gandhi, the Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi और कोई नहीं है, सिर्फ एक ही है, तो उसके आगे हम क्या यूज करेंगे, the. See, the is used before the names of, let's see more examples of the. The is used before oceans and seas like the Pacific Ocean, the Indian Ocean. Next, the is also used before the mountain ranges like the Himalayas, the Mount Everest, rivers like the Ganga, the Narmada, the Tapi. This should be clear in your mind, okay, confusion ki, there is no confusion here, okay. The हम कब लगाते हैं जो एक ही चीज़ हो और स्पेशल, जैसे कि गंगा, गंगा सिर्फ एक ही चीज़ है, राइट. सो विल यूज़ मीन्स एक ही रिवर है द गंगा, सो विल यूज़ द गंगा, और कोई गंगा पूरे वर्ल्ड में नहीं है. नेक्स्ट इज बुक्स एंड न्यूज़पेपर. देर इज द वन एंड वन ओनली बुक दैट इज द गीता और द रामायण, द टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया एंड द फेमस बिल्डिंग्स like the Taj Mahal, the Red Fort, the Gateway of India. These are the famous building. So before that we'll use the. And the main thing, things that only for their own kind. जैसे कि अपने लिए है, जैसे कि the sun, the moon, the stars, okay. So, this also for before sun we'll use the. Thank you for watching the video and hope you understand it. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye.